A joke I had that landed better than I ever expected was at the very beginning of my comedy career. I had a joke about how I look fat and sound gay. The punchline was that I wish I sounded fat and looked gay, and I was trying to come up with an example of that. And I couldn't really figure anything out. And one day on stage, I just said, you know, like Jodie Foster. And the audience exploded. And I don't think I realized until that moment when I said it that Jodie Foster sounds fat.